This crisis with a violent change of of normalization. This is what we have in the
supply box is found.
Attention, 7, 15, 1, 2, 19, 7, 25, 6, 13, 6, 7, 15, 14, 0.
Understand what's going on around you. You are in a state of war, and you have precious little time to save yourself.
Finish your mission. Take them down.
It's a slow process, which we call active measures. The first stage being demoralization. It takes from 15 to 20 years to demoralize a nation. The next stage is destabilization. What matters is essentials: economy, foreign relations, defense systems. The next stage is crisis, with a violent change of power, structure, and economy, period of normalization. This is what will happen in the United States if you allow all these schmucks to put a big brother government in Washington, D.C., who will promise lots of things, never mind whether the promises are fulfilled or not. Is ticking. With every second, the disaster is coming closer and closer. The danger is real.
This war was a lie. Years of blood. Just to light the fuse of a secret war, decades in the making.
My fellow Americans, a nuclear conflict could well be mankind's last. We want to make this a more peaceful world.
5 days ago, we acquired intel. Soviet agent Perseus is in play. If he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that could shift the balance of the Cold War.
Let's go find
in this shithead. I was mistaken.
Lock this off.
Come on, get in.
Tell me.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Fail us.
Pre-order a digital copy and get early access to the open beta and instant access to the Woods operator pack in Modern Warfare, including Warzone.